Now we get to your crime news. There was an early morning robbery here in Abilene. Around 5:20 this morning, a suspect entered a store in the 800 block of Grape Street and threatened the clerk inside with a gun. The suspect got away with money, but nobody was hurt during the robbery. A report was filed with the Abilene Police Department. They are working to identify and arrest the suspect.